good citizenship values, the prima bull of the Philippines Constitution, with the sovereign Filipino. People imploring the aids of Almighty God in order to build a just and human society and establish a government that shall everybody our ideals and inspiration, promote the common goods, conserve and develop our patrimony, and secure to ourselves, our posterity, the blessing of independence and democracy under the rules of law and a regime of truth, justice, freedom, love, equality, and peace to ordain and promulgate this constitution. We are citizens of the Republic of the Philippines. Our values as Filipino defines our identity as a people, so we must strictly impose their values on ourselves, regardless of age, status, or religion. We must see to it that we as Filipino people observe their values in all our actions. At all times, in all circumstances, embodying their values will not always be a piece of cake, but will bring great rewards for us and our country in the near future. Good citizenship engender love of country, making the seemingly guaranteed task of building the nation easier. Through good citizenship, even the poor, the young, and the old can contribute to nation building. The Makajos Cluster. Faith in the Almighty God, a good Filipino obey God and lives according to His teaching. Respect for life. A good Filipino recognize the absolute value of human life and the human dignity of every person, including himself. Order. A good Filipino values orderliness. Valuing order means respecting laws procedure by following their set of law and or procedure in the home, school, and the community as a whole. He/she respects the human rights of others and invites excellence in everything he/she does. Work. A good Filipino values diligent and excellent in everything he/she does, lives an honest living, and does not engage in crime and corruption. Concern for the family and future generation. A good Filipino looks after the welfare of his/her family and the future generation. He/she helps in household chores as a loving relationship with all the members of his/her family, is kind and considerate to them, and show a good example to the younger member. The Makatao Cluster. Love, freedom, peace, truth, justice. Makabayan Cluster. Unity, equality, respect for the law and government. Patriotism, promotion for the common good. The Makakalikasan Cluster. Concern for the environment, a good Filipino conserve natural resources such as water, land, air. He/she get involved in efforts contributory to the welfare of the environment, such as planting trees and implementing proper waste segregation. He/she keep his/her surrounding clean and does not throw garbage in canals and waterways.